and the highlights of the news this Thursday.
Riddim fucking sucks.
Good evening, everyone.